Bruce, come in. Things went to shit. We took refuge inside a castle, but I've just been separated from Baby Eagle.
Say you.
Bruce, you're breaking up. Do you read me?
Number one? Chopper.
Damn it. So much for that.
Having a rough day, stranger. Welcome. I got something new for you. This kind of work is about finesse. That's good work, if I do say so myself. Pretty penny for that. You have a ticket, do you? Nice. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Come back when you can actually pay, mate. That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate. Your valuables won't do you much pleasure doing business with you. Better to be over-prepared. Don't get yourself killed now.
messed up. For you. Thank you. No good.
You can stop right there, Leon. Wouldn't make me use this, would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in town. Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now, and who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time?
Last person I thought I'd run to here.
should do it. All right. Need to find Ashley.
Got some new wares, stranger.
You're in for a treat.
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. A deal well struck. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be. So that's your move. You're an artist. See how that feels, mate. Fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. That cash in your pocket or your life. There's some things money can't buy.
Come back anytime.
You said meeting you once was enough. you were expecting me. Okay, I think I see how this works.
Agarrado.
Ah.
coming.
So good. None left.
Thank you.
open for traffic.
Sorry. I've had my fill of you guys. Ashley, where are you?
Been terrifying night, I know.
You too?
It's okay to be afraid, you know. But you can't run. You gotta keep moving forward. We will beat this. Together. You can. Just give me a heads up before you stab me next time, okay?
Leona. Thanks.